O sacred feast,
in which we partake of Christ, his sufferings are remembered, our minds are filled with his grace, and receive the pledge of the glory which is to be ours.
You gave them bread from heaven to be their food,
and this bread contained all goodness.
Let us pray.
Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of the sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us, and the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Queen of heaven, rejoice, alleluia.
For he whom you did merit to bear, alleluia,
has risen as he said, alleluia.
Pray for us to God, alleluia.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, alleluia.
For the Lord is truly risen, alleluia.
Let us pray.
O God, who gave joy to the world through the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, grant, we beseech you, that through the intercession of the Virgin Mary, his Mother, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life. Through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Let us meditate on the five sorrowful mysteries. The first mystery is the agony in the garden. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The second mystery, the scourging at the pillar.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The third mystery, the crowning with thorns. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The fourth mystery, the carrying of the cross.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The fifth mystery, the crucifixion and death of our Lord Jesus Christ. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of mercy.
Hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy toward us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O Clement, O Loving, O sweet Virgin Mary,
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary of Manawag, pray for us,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries of the Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Behold the faithful and prudent steward, whom the Lord has set over his household. The Lord has shown him his love and covered him with glory.
He has clothed him in splendid garment.
Let us pray.
Father, you entrusted our Savior to the care of Saint Joseph. By the help of his prayers, may your church continue to serve her Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Jubilee prayer for the golden anniversary of the Dominican province of the Philippines. O God, our Father and Creator, in whom we live and move and have our being, we praise you. As we gather in gentle grace and gratitude on this Jubilee of the Dominican province of the Philippines, O God, the Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, we preach you as the way, the truth, and the life, whose name we proclaim, whose love we strive to incarnate. O God, the Holy Spirit, advocate and guide, we bless you, and seek the outpouring of your presence in the witness of our words and works, in the consecration of our lives to the holy preaching. In speaking only to you and about you, let our celebration be filled with fidelity to our mission, with hope for your promise, and with true charity binding us all in the gospel we share to all peoples. By your will, O God, in your name, O Lord. Amen. Our Lady of the Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Our Holy Father, Saint Dominic,
pray for us.
Please be seated for a while. Good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Minor Basilica of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawag. Today is Tuesday within the octave of the Easter. We will now have the morning prayer of the Church integrated with the celebration of the Holy Mass. We invite you to actively participate in our prayers. Please stand.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise. The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Come, let us sing to the Lord and shout with joy to the rock who saves us. Let us approach him with praise and thanksgiving and sing joyful songs to the Lord.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
The Lord is God, the mighty God, the great King over all the gods. He holds in his hands the depths of the earth and the highest mountains as well. He made the sea, it belongs to him, the dry land too, for it was formed by his hands.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Come then, let us bow down and worship, bending the knee before the Lord our Maker. For he is our God and we are his people, the flock he shepherds.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Today, listen to the voice of the Lord. Do not grow stubborn as your fathers did in the wilderness, when at Meribah and Massah they challenged me and provoked me, although they had seen all of my works.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
40 years I endured that generation. I said, there are a people whose hearts go astray, and they do not know my ways. So I swore in my anger, they shall not enter into my rest.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
The splendor of Christ risen from the dead has shone on the people redeemed by his blood. Alleluia. O God, you are my God, for you I long. For you my soul is thirsting, my body pines for you like a dry weary land without water. So I gaze on you in the sanctuary to see your strength and your glory.
For your love is better than life, my lips will speak your praise. So I will bless you all my life, in your name I will lift up my hands. My soul shall be filled as with a banquet, my mouth shall praise you with joy.
On my bed I remember you, on you I muse through the night. For you have been my help, in the shadow of your wings I rejoice. My soul clings to you, your right hand holds me fast.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Our Redeemer has risen from the tomb. Let us sing a hymn of praise to the Lord our God. Alleluia. Bless the Lord, all you works of the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Angels of the Lord, bless the Lord. You heavens, bless the Lord. All you waters above the heavens, bless the Lord. All you hosts of the Lord, bless the Lord. Sun and moon, bless the Lord. Stars of heaven, bless the Lord.
Every shower and dew, bless the Lord. All you winds, bless the Lord. Fire and heat, bless the Lord. Cold and chill, bless the Lord. Dew and rain, bless the Lord. Frost and shield, bless the Lord. Ice and snow, bless the Lord. Night and days, bless the Lord. Light and darkness, bless the Lord. Lightnings and clouds, bless the Lord.
Let the earth bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Mountains and hills, bless the Lord. Everything growing from the earth, bless the Lord. You springs, bless the Lord. Seas and rivers, bless the Lord. You dolphins and all water creatures, bless the Lord. All you birds of the air, bless the Lord. All you beasts, wild and tame, bless the Lord. You sons of men, bless the Lord.
O Israel, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Priests of the Lord, bless the Lord. Servants of the Lord, bless the Lord. Spirits and souls of the just, bless the Lord. Holy men of humble heart, bless the Lord. Hananiah, Zariah, Mishael, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Let us bless the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us praise and exalt him above all forever. Blessed are you, Lord, in the firmament of heaven, praiseworthy and glorious and exalted above all forever.
Alleluia, the Lord is risen as he promised. Alleluia. Sing a new song to the Lord, his praise in the assembly of the faithful. Let Israel rejoice in its maker. Let Zion's son exult in their king. Let them praise his name with dancing and make music with timbrel and harp.
For the Lord takes delight in his people. He crowns the poor with salvation. Let the faithful rejoice in their glory. Shout for joy and take their rest. Let the praise of God be on their lips and a two-edged sword in their hand.
To deal out vengeance to the nations and punishment to all the peoples, to bind their kings in chains and their nobles in fetters of iron, to carry out the sentence preordained. This honor is for all his faithful.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Please stand.
Glory to God in the highest.
Thank you.
Let us pray. O God, who have bestowed on us paschal remedies, endow your people with heavenly gifts, so that, possessed of perfect freedom, they may rejoice in heaven over what gladdens them now on earth. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. On the day of Pentecost, Peter said to the Jewish people, "Let the whole house of Israel know for certain that God has made him both Lord and Christ, this Jesus whom you crucified." Now when they heard this, they were cut to the heart, and they asked Peter and the other apostles, "What are we to do, my brothers?" Peter said to them, "Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of your sins, and you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit, for the promise is made to you and to your children and to all those far off, whomever the Lord our God will call." He testified with many other arguments and was exhorting them, "Save yourselves from this corrupt generation." Those who accepted his message were baptized, and about 3,000 persons were added that day. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
Upright is the word of the Lord, and all his works are trustworthy. He loves justice and right. With the kindness of the Lord, the earth is full.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
See, the eyes of the Lord are upon those who fear him, upon those who hope for his kindness, to deliver them from death and preserve them in spite of famine.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
Our soul waits for the Lord, who is our help and our shield. May your kindness, O Lord, be upon us, who have put our hope in you.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord. Please stand.
This is the day the Lord has made. Let us be glad and rejoice in it.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Mary Magdalene stayed outside the tomb weeping. And as she wept, she bent over into the tomb and saw two angels in white sitting there, one at the head and one at the feet, where the body of Jesus had been. And they said to her, "Woman, why are you weeping?" She said to them, "They have taken my Lord, and I don't know where they laid him." When she had said this, she turned around and saw Jesus there, but did not know it was Jesus. Jesus said to her, "Woman, why are you weeping? Whom are you looking for?" She thought it was the gardener and said to him, "Sir, if you carried him away, Tell me where you laid him, and I will take him. Jesus said to her, Mary. She turned and said to him in Hebrew, Rabboni, which means teacher. Jesus said to her, Stop holding on to me, for I have not yet ascended to the Father. But go to my brothers and tell them, I am going to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God. Mary went and announced to the disciples, I have seen the Lord, and then reported what he had told her. Brothers and sisters, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Magandang umaga po muli sa ating lahat. Naalala ko pa ang aking unang bakasyon nung ako ay pumasok sa seminaryo. Matagal na panahon na hindi ako nakauwi sa bahay, matagal na panahon na nawala ako sa bahay. Kaya naalala ko yung sobrang saya na naramdaman ko. Naalala ko yung pananabik ko sa aking mga magulang, sa aking mga kapatid. Naalala ko yung sobrang higpit ng aking kapit, ng aking yakap sa aking mga mahal sa buhay. Sobrang pagkamis ang naramdaman ko nung araw na yon. Matagal na rin akong hindi nakauwi. Dahil sa pandemyang ito, hindi ako nakauwi sa bahay ng matagal na. Kaya malamang, pag-uwi ko siguro muli, isang mahigpit na yakap ang hihilingin ko sa aking mga mahal sa buhay, sa aking mga magulang, sa aking mga kapatid. Ganun na lamang talaga ang nararanasan natin kapag tayo ay nawalay sa ating mga mahal sa buhay. At alam ko, hindi kaila ito sa ating lahat. Kapag tayo ay nalayo o nawala sa mga mahal sa buhay natin, kapag nagkita-kita muli, isa lamang ang inihiling, maging malapit, kung pwedeng yumakap ng mahigpit. Kaya nga, naintindihan ko, si Maria Magdalena, nung kanyang nakita ang ating Panginoong Hesukristo, ang unang-unang ginawa niya sa kanilang pagtatagpo, nung nakilala niya ang ating Panginoong Hesukristo, nung tinawag ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo ang kanyang pangalan, Maria, ang ginawa niya ay kumapit sa ating Panginoong Hesukristo, yumakap ng mahigpit. Bakit? Nawala ang ating Panginoong Hesukristo eh. Kitang-kita ng mga mata ni Maria ang pagkawala, ang pagkamatay ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo. Kaya nga nung nakita niya ang nabuhay na maguli, yakap ang isinukli. Mahigpit na yakap ang kanyang binigay. Sabi niya, Rabboni, my master, my teacher, sabay yakap. Kasi sobra niyang na-miss ang ating Panginoong Hesukristo. Kaya nakakapagtataka, hindi natin maiwasan na magtanong kung bakit na sa gitna ng pagiging mabuti, mapagbigay, maintindihin ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo, ang kanyang sinabi kay Maria Magdalena, huwag mo akong hawakan. Do not hold on to me. Yung mga loose translations, do not touch me. Meron pa yung ibang translation na mas malalim. Do not cling on to me. Nakakapagtaka. Bakit? Malamang naiintindihan naman ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo yung nararamdaman ni Maria, no? Di naman siguro galit ang ating Panginoong Hesukristo kay Maria Magdalena. Hindi naman siguro kinamumuhian ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo si Maria Magdalena. Bagamat mahal na mahal niya si Maria. Kaya hindi maiwasang itanong, bakit? Bakit do not touch me? Do not hold unto me? Sa tanong na ito, isang aking agam-agam, isang aking naisip. Malamang, ito ang mga salita ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo kasi isang bagay ang gusto niyang mangyari o maranasan ni Maria. Ano yun? Gusto ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo na maranasan ni Maria ang kabanal-banalang perspektibo, the divine perspective. Gusto ng ating Panginoong Jesus na makita yung divine perspective dun sa tagpuan nila, dun sa pagtatagpo nila ni Maria. Bakit ko nasabi yon? Tandaan natin yung salita ni Maria sa ating Panginoong Jesus, Rabboni, at yung kanyang naranasan na pagkamis, yung kanyang pananabik sa ating Panginoong Hesukristo ay mga karanasan ng isang tao. At dun sa trato niya kay Jesus ay trato ng tao sa tao. Namiss niya yung tao. Namiss niya yung kanyang teacher. Namiss niya yung kanyang kaibigan. Kaya nga, napayakap siya. Pero ang gusto ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo kay Maria, makita siya, hindi lamang tao, hindi lamang kanyang maestro, hindi lamang kanyang matalik na kaibigan. Gusto ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo na makita siya bilang kanyang Panginoon. Ang Panginoon na nabuhay na mag-uli, ang Panginoon na winasak ang kamatayan dahil sa kasalanan. The divine perspective. Sabi nila, kapag ka gusto mong ma-appreciate yung isang painting, kung gusto mong makita yung tunay na kagandahan ng isang painting, huwag mong tingnan ito ng malapitan. Bigyan mo ng distansya. Parang yung ating Panginoong Hesukristo sinasabi kay Maria, distance please. Parang physical distancing. Do not touch me so that you may appreciate and you may see that I am the risen Lord. Kaya ngayong exchange nila, yung salita ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo, is somehow an exposition to clarify to Mary who He is. That He is not just anymore her friend. Ang sabi niya, I am going to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God. An exposition to who He is, showing to Mary that He is one with the Father, He is one with God, that He is the Son of God. Yun ang gustong makita ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo ni Maria. Kaya nga, do not touch me. Kaya nga, do not hold on to me. Bakit? Ano ba yung pinanghahawakan ni Maria? And then yung pagkatao ng ating Panginoong Hesukristo, He was clinging on to it. And Jesus was telling her, open your hearts in seeing me as the risen Lord, not just your master, your teacher, your friend. Ah, kaya pala sinabi ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo, do not cling on to me. Do not cling on to me, the human me, the man me, but see me as the risen Lord. Napakaganda, no? Napakaganda, kaya pala ginawa ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo yon. Na ngayon itatanong natin, ano naman ito para sa atin? Anong pwedeng maging mensahe nito para sa atin? Sa buhay natin ngayon, lalong-lalo na. Alalahanin natin na ang pagkabuhay na maguli ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo is showing to us that He conquered death. But He conquered not just even death. He conquered all the challenges in this life. Lahat ng galamay ng kamatayan, He conquered it. Showing to all of us that whatever challenges, difficulties that we are experiencing here in our lifetime now, He has already conquered it. Sabi ng aming isang praile nung seven last words, bayad na yun. You are already free from it. Bayad ka na. And that is why His presence is always there, even in the midst of our difficulties. Kaya nga ang ating responsorial psalm, ano? The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord. Even amidst the pandemic, it is full of the goodness of the Lord. Thus, I think our Lord Jesus Christ would like all of us and is telling all of us, do not cling on to me. As what He said to Mary, do not cling on to me and see the divine perspective. Tignan natin ang mga karanasan natin sa perspektibo ng Diyos. Tignan natin na amidst ng mga challenges na buhay, yung kabutihan ng Diyos, na nawa makita pa rin natin ang kabutihan ng Diyos kahit na dumadanas tayo ng pagkahirap, dumadanas tayo ng mga challenges ng buhay, na sana makita pa rin natin ang risen Lord sa mga buhay natin. Kaya nga magandang itanong natin sa ating mga sarili bilang pagninilay-nilay. Habang nararanasan itong buhay natin ngayon, no? Ano kaya yung mga pumipigil sa atin na makita yung divine perspective? Makita yung kabutihan ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo na nagligtas sa atin. Makita yung ating Panginoong Diyos who conquered death in our lives. Ano kaya yung mga pinanghahawakan natin na ayaw nating bitawan, na pumipigil sa ating ma-appreciate yung kabutihan ng Diyos sa buhay natin? Yun yung magandang tanungin natin. Ano? Bakit? Eh kasi, yun ang pumipigil sa atin para na tunay mapalaganap ang mabuting balita. Ang balita na nabuhay na mag-uli ang ating Panginoong Jesucristo. At alam natin ang inong ibig sabihin ng pagkabuhay na mag-uli ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo, hindi ba? Hindi lamang pagkabuhay niya muli, kundi pagkabuhay muli nating lahat. Kaya nawa makita natin yun. Ano yung pumipigil sa atin? Ano yung pinanghahawakan natin? Ano yung bagay na sinasabihan tayo ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo? Do not cling on to it. Do not cling on to it. So that if you are able to see it, we could open our arms and let it go and see the perspective of God. So that as we go on with our lives, isa lamang ang sinasabi, isa lamang ang binabanggit. I have seen the Lord. I have seen the Lord. Magsitayo po tayong lahat. Through the gospel, Christ speaks to us with words of eternal authority and deeds of healing power. Through him, let us pray with confidence to the Father. In every petition, let our answer be, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer. That the Church may continue to teach Christ's truth and combat the evils of our time, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the world leaders may promote righteousness in their governments and be zealous in eradicating evils in the societies they are sworn to serve, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That of all of us gathered here may remain faithful to our baptismal promises, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the sick may be freed from their bodily and spiritual infirmities, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our Pope, College of Bishops, parents, relatives, benefactors, and for those whom we promise to pray, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the bishops of the Philippines and for our brothers and ministry at St. Thomas Aquinas and St. Raymond of Peñafort, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the intentions of the devotees and pilgrims of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawag, and for our personal intentions. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the faithful departed may share in Christ's glorious resurrection, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. O God, through the death of your Son, you gave us the hope of eternal life. Grant that through his resurrection, we may obtain the life we long for. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever. Please stand.
Pray, my dear sisters and brothers, that your sacrifice and mine may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Accept in compassion, Lord, we pray, the offerings of your family, that under your protective care they may never lose what they have received, but attain the gifts that are eternal. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all to laud you yet more gloriously when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. Through him the children of light rise to eternal life, and the halls of the heavenly kingdom are thrown open to the faithful. For his death is our ransom from death, and in his rising the life of all has risen. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Socrates our Bishop, Fidelis' assistant bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, with Saint Dominic and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Please stand.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we all dare to pray. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
We offer each other the sign of peace. Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Please kneel.
Behold Jesus, the Lamb of God, the Son of Mary. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed. If you have risen with Christ, seek the things that are above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. Mind the things that are above. Alleluia. Please stand. Jesus called her by name, Mary. She turned to him and said, "Rabboni." Then he said to her, "Do not touch me. I have not yet ascended to my Father." Hallelujah. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel.
He
He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath we swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight, all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us, to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now and will be forever. Amen. Jesus called her by name Mary. She turned to him and said, Rabboni. Then he said to her, do not touch me. I have not yet ascended to my Father. Alleluia.
Let us pray. Hear us, Almighty God. And as you have bestowed on your family the perfect grace of baptism, so prepare their hearts for the reward of eternal happiness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We shall now pray the Oratio Imperata. Let us turn to Mary, help of Christians, for the increase of priestly vocations in the Church in Lingay and Dugupan. Let us answer together. Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood. You accompanied your son on his way to Calvary. Walk with our seminarians in their journey of priestly formation. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You are the mother of the Good Shepherd. Inspire our youth to follow the voice of your son and courageously answer his call to be shepherds. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You were with the apostles in prayer on Pentecost Day. Stay with us in prayer so that the fire of the Spirit may descend on your young men seeking their vocation in life. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through her your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Your son entrusted to you the beloved disciple at the foot of the cross. Take into your immaculate heart our young men who are reluctant to answer the call to priests. May Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood. Let us pray. Mary, help of Christians, we place all our young men under your motherly protection. Inspire them to serve the Church as priests of your Son. Take under your motherly care our seminarians, being formed for the priesthood. Accompany with your help your priest sons as they follow your Son, who is Lord forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated for the announcement. The Summer Feast of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawag will be on April 21, 2021, third Wednesday of Easter. Novena Masses will begin on April 12 until April 20, 2021. The schedule of Masses will be at 6 a.m., 7:30 a.m., 9 a.m., 10:30 a.m., 12 noon, and 4:30 p.m., and will be streamed live through the social media platforms of the Minor Basilica and via Manawag Dominican Radio 102.7 FM. We cordially invite you to participate in the feast and the novena masses. If you wish to sponsor one or several masses during this feast and novena, you may approach our basilica personnel in the religious stores and mass intention counters, or visit our website www.manawagbasilica.org or FB page facebook.com/minorbasilica-manawag-official. Thank you. Please stand.
Bago po tayo magtapos ng ating misa, ako po ay magpapasalamat sa ating mga novices in assisting our mass, sa ating mga ushers, at sa inyong lahat po na nakiisa sa misang ito. Maraming maraming salamat. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. We all go in peace. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia.
We shall now have the prayer for the blessing of the sick and the blessing of our rosaries and other religious articles. Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who made heaven and earth.
Let us pray. God, our Almighty Father, by your blessing you give us strength and support in our frailty. Turn with kindness towards our brothers and sisters. Free them from all illness and restore them to good health through the intercession of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawag, so that, in the sure knowledge of your goodness, they will gratefully bless your holy name. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In memory of the mysteries of the life, death, and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to the honor and glory of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of Christ and Mother of the Church, Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawag, may these rosaries, images, candles, oils, and other religious articles, our devotees and pilgrims, be blessed and made holy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.